Greetings and welcome to VALO U. I'm Xelaadryth and I'll be your instructor for today. Today's class is Mechanics 111, Movement Inaccuracy. Looking at our weapon inaccuracy graph, yellow bars represent inaccuracy from firing too quickly, and blue bars represent inaccuracy from movement penalties. You'll notice that when you're stationary, or more specifically, when your velocity is zero, that there is no movement inaccuracy. Crouch walking, also known as crabwalking, is the next most accurate, but is rarely used since you move so slowly you might as well just stand still and take the improved accuracy. Shift walking is the next most accurate, which you also want to avoid for the same reasons. Full running lets you move at maximum speed while firing. Also known as running and gunning, while wildly inaccurate, it's pretty effective at melee range, such as within 5 meters, since bullets don't really get time to spread yet. Jumping and shooting is the least accurate, and is pretty much only practical when using shotguns or Jet's Ultimate, which are weapons that are almost immune to movement inaccuracy. Going to less common movement, firing while stationary on a zipline or rope is about as accurate as crabwalk accuracy, and firing while zipping at any speed, shift walking or full speed, is just slightly more accurate than full running. Anyways, movement inaccuracy usually boils down to the three most common inaccuracy categorizations: running, walking, and stationary accuracy. If your velocity is above some amount, then you're considered running, and take full running inaccuracy penalty. If your velocity is very low, then you're considered walking, and take walking inaccuracy penalty. If your velocity is zero, or very close to zero, then you're considered stationary, and take no movement inaccuracy penalty. As you can see from the graph, I'm sometimes getting some walking accuracy bullets while accelerating, between stationary and a full run. However, there's a special rule that when you're decelerating, it leaves you on full running inaccuracy, even when you're at walking velocity. This forces you to take your time to fully stop before shooting. However, since having a near zero velocity removes all movement inaccuracy, shooting at the exact moment that you change directions will give you stationary accuracy and no blue bars, which is a technique called strafeshooting that we'll cover in another class. In summary, the main movement inaccuracy categorizations are running, walking, and stationary accuracy that are based mostly on velocity. The only time you should run and gun is if you're in melee range. The accuracy penalty for shooting on the move isn't worth it, so you should always stop before shooting. Deceleration accuracy is more punishing because even when you slow down to walking speed, you still take movement penalty as if you were at full run speed. That's all for today's lesson. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to the lecturer or the TAs in the comments below. Thanks for attending, and we hope you enjoy your stay here at VALO U.